Now, the County Elections Department is encouraging voters to be prepared before heading to the polls. As a reminder, early voting begins tomorrow for the local November election, which includes state propositions, Village of Vinton, and Horizon Regional Municipal Utility District. The last day to apply for a ballot by mail is Friday. And of course, for more information on election, visit our website, ktsm.com.